Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. This video is about a virtual positioning software called Toolkit iOS Location Changer. I will work with you to study its function and how to use it. Here are the four functions. Feature 1, change location. Feature 2, single spot movement. Feature 3, multi-spot movement. Feature 4, joystick movement. Make sure your device is connected to the computer before using these functions. Feature 1, change location. In the first function, you can change your real-time location to anywhere. Enter this function, you will see where you are now. You can select any location you want to change on the map, or enter the place you want to go in the search box. And then click Start to modify. Wow, just like this. This feature can take you anywhere you want to go. Under normal circumstances, the effective time is 48 hours. But if it is restarted halfway, it will immediately return to the real position. Feature 2, single spot movement. Select the start and end points. UltFone Toolkit iOS Location Changer will automatically plan and generate a route. And let the phone's GPS positioning move along the route at a specified speed. You can adjust it according to your preference. Especially when you use some software like Life 360. Feature 3, multi-spot movement. Plan a route by selecting multiple spots on the map. This iOS location spoofer will move along with the customized speed. Similar to before, you can select multiple locations on the map and move between them. You can also adjust the position and speed. It is helpful when playing location-based AR games even when you are staying at home. Feature 4, joystick movement. In this function, you can freely control the joystick. Especially in some mobile games. This function allows you to achieve the mobile effect without leaving home. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.